Got him on that high road, and I did what any gentleman in LA would do.